Hi, folks. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. Hope you're staying cool during what's been a very hot weekend. A lot of us seeing temperatures in the mid to upper 90s, and it looks like we're going to be seeing an encore performance. Stick around for your Sunday as well. You notice our satellite and radar, no cloud cover to speak of. High pressure still in control of what's going on in the neighborhood. That's going to keep us plenty hot here as we finish up the weekend and push on into next week. Quick look at national temperatures across the map. You'll see we're right in the epicenter of all this heat, right across parts of the deep south and kind of slipping up into parts of the Midwest as well. However, you notice just off here to parts of the west and parts of Montana, we are starting to see a little bit more of that cool weather begin to seep on into the area, and that will eventually be reaching us, but it's going to take several days before it finally gets on into our own neighborhood. In the meantime, we have plenty of heat advisories up and down parts of the deep south and parts of the Midwest here. Some dozen states actually are included under all these heat advisories. Just a couple of our own counties in our viewing area underneath this for today. We're talking about parts of Logan and Johnson counties here. That's in effect from 1 o'clock this afternoon until 7 o'clock on Monday. This means you're likely to see those heat indices, or how hot it feels when you factor in that humidity, close to about 100 to 105 degrees. So very, very warm. Still pretty hot for the rest of us, but it looks like you folks will be seeing the hottest of those temperatures and the hottest feeling weather over the next couple of days. Let's go ahead and take a look now at your forecast for today across the area. Perfect opportunity to hop on into the pool into your 9 o'clock hour. Temperatures will already be reaching the low to mid 80s. Closer to noontime, we'll boost those things up closer to about 90 degrees for both Northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. And then for this afternoon, nice and piping hot. We're talking mid-90s across the entire area here, upper 90s for the River Valley, close to that century mark there. Could be seeing a few areas slip a little bit above that. It will certainly be a very hot day. Notice our UV index still pretty high at 9, so make sure you slather on plenty of sunscreen or else you certainly will get burned. Now, we will be talking about that cool down we were talking about coming our way eventually. That'll be coming up on sunrise at 8 o'clock. You can always read about it more on the blog at 4029tv.com. Have a great rest of your Sunday, everyone.